the time to think of our people. Now's the time for goodwill.